Hello, my dear students. I'm going to take the paper American Literature for second year students. My dear students, in American Literature we have five major units. Unit 1 we have poetry. In that, first one, Robert Lowell's Children of Light, The Holy Innocents. Second lesson, Carl Sandburg's Chicago. Third one, William Stanley Mervyn's Green Fields and Another River. Fourth one, Robert Frost, Stopping by Woods on a Snowy Evening. Unit 2, Poetry. In this also we have four lessons. The first one, Walt Whitman's Passage to India. Second one, Emily Dickinson, I Felt a Funeral in My Brain. Third one, Edgar Allan Poe's Sonnet, Silence. And the fourth one, Wallack Stevens' Anecdote of the Jar. And in Unit 3, we'll be having three lessons, and it is prose. The first one is Henry David Thoreau's The Battle of the Ants. And the second one is Martin Luther King, I Have a Dream. Third one, Ralph Waldo Emerson's Self-Reliance. In the fourth unit, we have drama. In this, we'll be having only one lesson, which was written by Arthur Miller. Topic, Death of a Salesman. Last unit, 5. Which is fiction. In this also we'll be having only one lesson, which is nothing but Ernest Hemingway's The Old Man and the Sea. So my dear students, let us start the classes from Unit 1, Poetry. First lesson, Robert Lowell's Children of Light. Before we start up the classes and summary, you should know the author introduction about Robert Lowell's. His full name is Robert Trail Spence Lowell. His lifespan was March 1, 1917 to September 12, 1977. He's an American poet. He was born into a Boston Brahmin family. His poetic justice will be mostly based on his family past and present. Robert Lowell's bitterly ironic Children of Light is one of his most compressed and complex, highly elusive and little known poems. The theme of the poem of Children of Light is as follows. Lowell condemns his Puritan ancestors, the self-proclaimed Children of Light. He justifies the lay religious belief through this poem. This is what the theme of the poem, the Children of Light. Plot summary. Child of Light is centered around the daughter of Duke from 1895 Austria, Aurora, who contracts a physical ailment that causes her to pass away. She somehow awakens, finding herself on an altar, the mythical world of Lemuria. Lemuria is a imaginary place which comes in the story of Child of Light. In a vision, the Queen of Light rules Lemuria, but she disappears one day. It is the game story takes place in the fictional land of Lemuria. Aurora, a child who wakes up in Lemuria after dying. The characteristics of Child of Light. Aurora, the protagonist of the story, the Child of Light. Rubella is a character who is able to join Aurora. Finn is a character that appears in Child of Light. Nora, character that appears in Light. Robert is a character able to join Aurora in her quest through Lemuria. The conclusion of the story, Children of Light. Children of Light is a 10-line poem in which the irony of the parable of is transported between his words and the meaning of the word. My dear students, hope you understood The Child of Light, which was written by Arthur Lowell.